Your work is fascinating. Tell us, are you working on something new?
Yes, I'm working on a new book. It's called The Myth of the Dark.
Is the book based on a personal experience of fear? Please, tell me, are you fearful of something?
Are you okay, sweetie? How's those your life?
I still see blurry.
We have a lot of pensions.
You will soon recover your sight.
And what is it, Chantolo?
Have you heard about the Day of the Dead?
Uh-huh.
Mom. You can already feel the weird Chantolo in the air when the dead doesn't exist and we gather to celebrate with those people that went ahead of us.
Good mom, I really miss my parents.
I'm going to tell you a beautiful story. A long time ago, in a big Azteca.
Leo, ¿recuerdas cuando éramos pequeños?
¿Quién? Centipía.
¿Qué fue lo que viste?
No debemos entrar a ese lugar.
Ya lo sé, pero quisiera saber qué hay más allá de sus árboles.
¡Leo! ¡Este!
No tengas miedo, niña.
Mistly was found by her godmother in the forest, and she couldn't remember anything before that dark night. They were warned to not go out after dark. There are moments that change everything, good and bad, those feelings that inspire.
And that's why, Valentina, you don't be afraid of that. The night is never fully dark.
Remember, we always be with you.
So the Nahual thing hurt. What is a Nahual?
Coming soon on Selected Ears and Streaming.